Guys, welcome to my channel. Welcome back if you aren't new. I'm Annisa. Can we just talk about my skin for a minute? Like, my skin makeup is on point. It looks exactly blended in like me. Like, I am only wearing one skin. I have no makeup on. Like, no makeup look. And it's natural, you know? I love how I do my base. And I only use like a little bit of product. I don't use a lot of foundation and concealer. And I don't like to use a lot of product anymore. Like the cakey, full coverage, powder, everything. I don't like that. I just like to look like myself. So I love how I do my base. And yeah, I also did my hair. As you can see, I just used water and gel to wear it down like this. This is how I want to wear my hair from now on, especially when I'm doing my videos. It's more natural, it's all natural, and I just wet my hair and then keep the curls in place. And I love it. I don't have to wear a hairband when I do this look. I just love how back and slick it is and nice and neat. So yeah, I also used two of my favorite palettes to create this look. I'm wearing a green dress and I'm gonna do a TikTok right now. So I did this look to do a TikTok. I use the La Flor de Mexico palette. And I only use like three shades. I use the shade Morning Glory as a transition shade. It's a very light shade. It's perfect for my skin tone. I also use the shade Jordan, the green shade. From this palette, I use the shade Chocolate Camose, and I use the shade No Fall for this eye look. And I use the shade from Tresluce, the I Am palette. I just use the shade Hustle and Happy, the two greens. And yeah, I love how this look turned out, honestly. I was gonna do a darker green, but I wanted to do a light green, soft, smoky eye with a eyeliner. And yeah, that's what I did. So yeah, let me know in the comments what you think. Like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Click the notification bell so you'll be notified when I upload new videos every week. Buy my book, Trouble Eye Girls United. It's a link to my book. And the makeup products that I use will be in the description down below. Follow me on all my social media, and yeah, subscribe.
Hey, Annisa. Annisa Bryan. So congratulations on having a book out. That's amazing.
Hi, Annisa. You are an author, you mentioned. Your book, Trouble at Girls United, in with the new friends, out with the old. That sounds really good. Sounds very intriguing.
Annisa wanted me to tell you guys that she has a new book called Trouble at Girls United, In with the New Friends, Out with the Old, and you can check it out on Author House and Amazon.
No eyeliner on, but looking at you is the fix. Highlight of my life just like that Fenty Beauty kit.
To prime the lips after I'm using my Dot Beauty Blender to blend it in. Until now, I'm using the Tresluce Beauty La Flor de Mexico palette. And the shades I'm using is Morning Glory. It's a light peach, light brown shade. And I'm going to use that shade first. For the base, I'm using it as a transition shade. And I'm going to use the shade Jordan. It's a light olive green shade. And I love this green shade so much. I like greens like that. And I'm using the shade Chocolate Camose. It's a deep, dark brown shade. And yeah, so I'm using the eyeshadow brush. And I'm using a flat eyeshadow brush. And I'm using the shade Morning Glory first as a transition shade. I'm placing it all over the lid. I also mixed it with Pineapple Sage. And I'm using that as a transition shade. So yeah. And after, I am using the shade Jordan, the light green shade. I'm placing it all over the lid using the same brush. And to make it more smoky around the edges, I'm placing the dark brown shade Chocolate Camose around the outer corner. I'm gonna wing it out and make it smoky. I want it to be a dark smoky eye and make it look natural. I'm using the I Am palette from Tresluce Beauty, and I'm using the shade Hustle and Happy. I'm using the shade Hustle. It's a light bluish green shimmer shade, and I'm using the same brush, and I'm blending it in all over the lid, and I don't want it to look so harsh, so I'm using the shade Happy, the light green shade, to soften up the edges to make it look more natural. Ta Mascara I'm using is from Patrick Ta Beauty. And I'm gonna coat my lashes a few times. And if you want it to look more dramatic and smoky, you can use a brown or a black eyeliner and wing it out and tighten your lash line and your waterline. But I'm not gonna do that. I want it to look natural, so yeah. So now I'm using some Dr. Brand Hydrating Primer. And now I'm using the same Rare Beauty concealer, and it's just gonna spot check and cover up spots and dark circles. Now I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the shade Warm Sun 334. So I'm filling in my brows using the I Am palette from Tresluce Beauty, and I'm using the black shade Forte and the dark brown shade Elma. And last but not least, I am using Sour Beauty lipstick in the shade Inspire. And now at last I'm using my e.l.f. setting spray to set my face. Guys, so I hope you like this look that I did. Let me know in the comments what you think. I love how this look turned out. Lately, I've been toning down my makeup and going for the no foundation, more natural look. So yeah, let me know in the comments if you want more tutorials like this. Hi guys, I hope you like this makeup look that I did. If you did, like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.